The reason the Somdi weren't able to get a complete lock on the university is because the Southern housing is being run by the Brotherhood. Prostitution, gambling, drugs. If it's a vice college kids want, the Brotherhood are pushing it here. If the Saints want to take control of this neighborhood, you're going to have to evict those assholes.
Should read King's
nice
book.
Try, one of our men. Rip. You can take me?
This isn't how
I gotta reload. I move.